This week's star student has the determination of a champion. And not only is she a great student, but Kaitlyn Boudreaux has proven herself as an all-star athlete. And as 12 News HD's David Walter explains, Kaitlyn knows the importance of always giving 100%.
Kaitlyn Boudreaux is a stellar athlete, but it's the classroom that gives this eighth grader at Port Neches Middle School the competitive advantage over her opponent.
If I don't get good grades, I can't play the sport that I'm involved in, and so grades is very important to me.
Students are allowed to participate in school athletics as long as they maintain a certain grade point average. Kaitlyn wants to be as successful in the classroom as she is on the playing field. Every day she takes another step towards her lifelong dream of becoming a professional athlete.
I would like to be a professional softball player, and I want to go to college for sports medicine.
She's a great role model, and I've got a daughter here that's a sixth grader, and by the time she's an eighth grader, I hope that she ends up being like Kaitlyn Boudreaux.
Drive, determination, and focus. Those are the characteristics that prove why Kaitlyn Boudreaux is this week's star student. In Port Neches, David Walter, 12 News HD.
And if you know of an outstanding student, head to 12newsnow.com to nominate him for Star Student.